But I want to move to who are you shopping for this holiday season and what to get them.
Yeah. Okay. So let's see. First pick here.
Whoa.
maybe it's just me, but I think the, you know, a great holiday fantasy, which is not what I will be doing over the holidays, but it's what I would love to do, is to go skiing in the Alps or hiking in the Alps or something. I mean, that doesn't that just sound like perfectly romantic and,
yeah,
and
sign
whatnot,
me up.
Right?
Yeah.
So even for all those of us who can't do that, this feels to me like a great gift for the person who would have that fantasy. And Alpine cooking, these are recipes that come from the great inns of the Alps. And so it's beautifully put together, and as I said, quite hefty. And if you would like to make some schnitzel, as one of my sons, that's one of his favorites, so I may actually make the schnitzel from here. But even, frankly, if you're not going to cook anything from here, it just feels to me like the great under the tree gift.
Yeah, it's also a great coffee table book.
Exactly, it's beautiful.
Right. Yeah, gorgeous.
And you, next pick.
Okay, so also, for a friend who is a foodie,